Friday, April 29th, almost 4:30, 2011. We're waiting for TJ and Sherry and Bob to stop down. They've got to go down to 595 and University to get him on a bus to go to Orlando to compete in the Nationals academic competition. He goes Friday, stay Saturday, all day Sunday, all day Monday, gets home around midnight Monday night. It's hard stuff too. That's how excited we are. We're just waiting for him to drive down here. Come on, get down here. Haven't had rain for a month and a half, now it's raining. Jeez. Swap cars. Taking a video. I'm so excited. Here's the batteries. I got, guess what time I got the batteries out here? 8 this morning. I was just thought you needed extras.
I got download one single live from my iPod because I lost and I
had to. I'm gonna get grandma. We're so excited. Not, it doesn't rain for a month and a half and it rains. Alright, we arrived in Kissimmee. There's TJ's around here somewhere. It's 2:30 in the afternoon. This is apparently where he'll catch his award. I don't know if you knew it. He took first place in one of these categories. We'll find him. First place in the lobby of the Ramada Orlando celebration. Very nice, very big. We got the poster there.
Where is it?
Nice. Found him eating. Don't embarrass him. Big crowd.
What? He come over to him and then he got up and gave me a hug.
Congratulations. We'll see you in the room, okay? Are you going to load the bus before? A scan of the trophy. Big TV screen. All over. People. They're going to have standing room only in this place. He's way over there in the back. Sitting down. First place. They got so many people. They have to open up in this convention hall. That's passion. Oh, there's Pete. Look at this. Brightest of the bright. Tiki just came over. This is the award he got. Oh. That is fantastic.
Made a few. I've had my share of sin.